There have been a number of enhancements made to Lathe for Mastercam 2020. 3D tooling, which was introduced in Mastercam 2019, has received a number of usability improvements. On the mating page, new Stop on Contact functionality makes it easier to mate an insert and holder. Simply move the insert towards the mating face on the holder, and Mastercam will automatically stop the insert when it detects that the face of the insert is in contact with the face of the holder. When defining a 3D tool, Mastercam 2020 will now automatically populate the compensation page based on the tool geometry and machine orientation options that were chosen during tool setup. If you need to make additional changes to the compensation point that was set by Mastercam, you can do so by adjusting the options on the compensation page. 3D tool icons have been added to Mastercam 2020 to make it easier to distinguish between 3D and non-3D tools when viewing tool lists. New inserts and holders tabs, along with insert and holder filtering, have been added to the Lathe Tool Manager in Mastercam 2020. The Inserts and Holders tabs allow you to view any inserts and holders in your libraries, as well as launch the new insert and holder designers. The new 3D insert designer supports ANSI and ISO parametric definitions, as well as custom inserts based on solid models. One of the many benefits of using 3D inserts over 2D inserts is being able to properly represent relief angles during backplot and simulation. You can easily convert your 2D inserts into 3D inserts by right-clicking them in the Inserts tab and selecting Edit Insert. You will then be asked if you would like to convert this insert to a 3D insert. If you say yes by clicking the green check, a copy of your 2D insert is made and then opened in the Insert Designer function panel. The new holder designer allows you to create 3D holders from solid models. Similar to the existing tool filter functionality, the new insert and holder filters allow you to filter the library items displayed in each tab in order to make locating your desired insert or holder easier. Starting in Mastercam 2020, parametric jaw definitions are more powerful and flexible because of a number of enhancements and new features. In addition to rectangular jaws, pie-shaped jaws are now supported. You also have the ability to define as many steps as required for your jaws, along with a custom width, height, and radius for each step. You can easily reverse the steps on your jaws to change the mounting orientation when needed. Previous versions of Mastercam limited you to a fixed set of 7 possible reference positions to identify the location where the jaws clamp the part. In Mastercam 2020, you can now select any point on the profile of the jaw as the reference point. The preview will update in real time to show you the overall shape of the jaws and reference point location as you make your changes, and the center line display reminds you of the orientation of the jaw in the chuck. For more information about what's new in Mastercam 2020, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.